Some amazing pictures to show you from China this morning. And please, no, do not adjust your set. That actually is green algae in the Yellow Sea. It has happened before, but this is the largest bloom of its kind ever reported in China. Not toxic to human, thank goodness, because this fella would have an issue, or to animals. But apparently it does threaten marine life below. The cause is thought to be industrial runoff. Now, when you hear that, I don't think that I'd love to take a swim in that.
No, that doesn't say let's go
industrial
surfing.
Industrial runoff. That's what, let's go take a dip.
That's what the ocean looks like in Emerald City in Oz there. That's crazy. I've never
You've
seen
been.
Colors like
You've
that.
Been.
As a matter of fact, I have.
Oh,
lovely beaches there.
Send me a postcard from the next time you go.